in the realm, the gods, they follow as any person might follow in the deepness of a frown which pressed upon the face as a mannerism, as they do run deep in their patterns and in their patterns of obscurity, as it follows close to them and attaches itself streams over beauty as they come into a satisfaction that enables her in the dream where she finds herself capable of seeing them, the spurs of emotion and the lipstick upon her lips, as we reckon, as I reckon through the day, and I see the eclipse, I see the demise, I see the demise of the soul to them, grasp, clamp down upon them, with a separation of the day, as it speaks loudly to me, the green man comes forth to me, in his ruggedness, in his elegance. I'm seeing the night, I'm seeing them, I'm seeing into the picture, which is torn in the sunlight comes through. And the display of their nightmares twinkling in the morning that I died. There can't be. When the night floods still by itself, and I see their minds shut down, and the eclipse of the day, no one else can see. The ideas from around everybody, and flowers spring up with its own truth. Fingertips which trail around the words that have been spoken in the dark alley where a rose can be seen against the blue sky. Wonder came in by the sea and shipped its sail across the agony of beliefs. The agony of beliefs that once knew me real. Came down upon that exit, yes. It was upon that sky that I knew, that I felt. when in tune with the others, but I am never in tune with the others. I am never in tune with the others. Alone, walk alone.